Good evening, me. Namaskar. And welcome to What's the Piece? Tonight, we have a classic drama, a personal favorite of mine. It's called The Tall Man Riding Cookie. Me Little Red Riding Cookie. Me going to Granny's house with this basket of cookies. Make them myself. Oh, yeah. They're delicious, huh? They're delicious. Well, maybe me just one to give me strength for trip. Well, maybe me need just one more, huh? Yeah, it's a long walk to Granny's. Oh, wait. Oh, suppose we get the granny, and granny beaten by wolf. We're scared. Yeah, the minute couple of cookies to get us scared. Anyway, a couple more to get cool. Oh, and maybe one more cookie, maybe, and one more on the road. Don't worry, granny, I'll be on the way. Me, grandma, I'll use a cookie right now. If you're not wolf, come in. Surprise, grandma, me bring you basket of cookies. Oh, me little cookie, oh, me so happy to see you. And basket of cookies. Oh,
wait.
First, we're supposed to say, oh, grandma, what's this? Oh, you have.
Oh, only better to eat cookies. How about the cookie?
Wait. But, grandma, what big cans you have?
Only better to eat cookies. Not to eat cookies.
Wait. Grandma, what big googly eyes you have?
Only better to see cookies. Let me not see no cookies.
What? Oh, no. Oh, grandma. Oh, forgive me. I'm so sorry. You wanted to bring a cookie for me. Eat them all. Oh, the inconsolable. Oh, misery.
Oh, that's okay, grandson. What? It's okay. What? Don't cry.
No.
Eat it, basket.
You like it? Delicious. Thank you. That's life of a whole week. Oh, me so happy.
Me happy, too.
We both happy.
Happy.
Oh, sorry. That ending always gets me. What drama? What pathos? What I think? Oh, well, it's not a step to be saying. Oh, never mind.